Okay, everybody, I'm going to show you, this is going to be a tutorial, how to make beginner YouTube videos. So, say you're just starting a YouTube video, you want something entertaining and eye-catching. Like, would you watch a video that, here, look, I made this custom clipboard that's not finished. You wouldn't watch that. Stuff like that. You need good music in the background, like I do right now. You want, like, you can do any sort of videos. I would recommend how-to videos. I usually do, like, pictures of my dog videos. People seem to love it. Maybe you can do painting videos, like a tutorial how to make this. All sorts of stuff. I recommend you need to never give up on YouTube. If you do a video and not post for the next 6 months, nothing will happen. Nothing at all. Maybe you can do football highlights. You need some eye-catching and mind-tricking things. You wouldn't watch someone mowing the lawn, but you would watch Mr. Beast giving away millions of dollars. So, if you're a beginner, you'd be like, think about it this way. You wouldn't watch somebody cutting paper, but you would watch someone cutting paper and turning into an elephant. You would watch that, not just someone cutting paper. You would watch somebody making millions of dollars, not $3 every 2 years. You need stuff, mind tricking. You can do, like, you need to do maybe fake titles, but you still need to do in your title. Say, I just won $1 billion off a lottery ticket. That it would be clickbait. You could say, I just bought a lottery ticket and guess what? Dot, dot, dot. Don't do clickbait. Clickbait, I won $1 billion. You could do funny stuff. I do funny memes. People seem to love that. Many more other stuff. Main thing is eye-catching and mind-tricking. Thanks guys for watching.